Hello guys, today we prepare stuffed cherry peppers, naturally the Italian recipe. Inside we will put tuna, anchovies, capers and a pinch of pepper, but I will speak about the filling later. Now we should prepare the peppers. So with a knife you need to remove the green part and the seed inside, so you go around the green part. After, you should throw in the liquid that I already prepared. Now I tell you the ingredients. I put in this pot 250 ml of white wine, 250 ml of white vinegar, two cloves, two juniper berries, two laurel leaf, one clove of garlic. When we have cleaned all our peppers, we put the pot on the fire. When our wine and vinegar start boiling, we put the chili inside and we boil for 2 minutes, no more, no less. Remember, 2 minutes. We remove them, we put in a drain, and after we will put on the towel because we need that. All the vinegar with the wine disappeared, but I will show you later. One thing, if you need to clean them, it's good that you use the gloves because they are very spicy. Could be dangerous for your skin, for your eyes, if you touch something. And I will use this one to remove them from the vinegar and the wine. Okay, now that we have removed all the seeds inside, we need to boil them only 2 minutes, remember. And after we go ahead with the recipe. Sorry for the lights, because outside there is like a storm, so I should use the artificial light. And these chili pepper are very thick, so they will be very tasty. After 2 3 hours, we can go ahead with the recipe. So now we need 250 gram of tuna without the oil, only the tuna. So remove the oil very well. 4 or 5 anchovies, 2 teaspoons of capers that are preserved in salt, and a pinch of pepper. You can find the video to make homemade preserved capers. I will put the link in the description and also the video at the end. Something very important, if you use a bad tuna or bad anchovies, for sure the taste of your stuffed chili will be bad. So it's important that you use good material, good ingredients. In this way everything will be spectacular. Now we remove the oil. With a knife I will cut the capers, the anchovies, the tuna. I will mix everything very well with the end. I will stuff the chili. I will put in a jar and I will fill it with olive oil. Try to find olive oil, no extra virgin olive oil, at least olive oil. And after I will explain you how to preserve them. It's very important that they stay covered with the oil, deep in the oil. So you should put a little bit more of the oil, should cover the chili. After you close with the lid, you move a little bit. In this way the air will go up and the oil will go inside. After you put in your cabinets, or if you have the basement better, you put in the basement, and you should wait at least 2 weeks. So see you in 2 weeks for the testing.
Spectacular.
Spectacular.
This is an alternative version of the same recipe
of this kind of stuffed chili. My one is with the tuna
and my one is without tuna.
Without tuna.
Without.
So if you want to know the differences, you need to try to make both. And after, let us know in the comments if you prefer with the tuna or without the tuna. But now is a kind of party, because next week I will go back to Thailand. So now we will open also the soppressata calabrese, this salami, and after also this one. But for this recipe you should check the next video. Bye bye.
We have the open a beer.
Ah, exactly.
Bravo.